me three times this season, and you're too busy because you're too busy sleeping.
Oh, I'm too busy sleeping, making noise.
Hey, don't you!
Keith Colburn is an American fisherman and TV personality, born on the 10th of March, 1963, in Redmond, Washington State, USA. He's known for being fishing vessel Wizard's captain and for appearing in the reality TV series Deadliest Catch. Keith Harold was born the second of three sons of Patricia Lawton and Gary Colburn, who married not long after their first meeting at the University of Santa Clara in California. There's no information about Keith's childhood and education, though it's known he entered the workforce at a very early age, doing small chores as a ski bum in French restaurants when he was 14 years old. Keith's parents divorced when he was a teen, and his father remarried to Mary Rossi, a woman who he met living in Kings Beach. But Keith and his brothers, Gregory and Monty, are the only children, resulting from his father's first marriage. A simple reminder how to enter our brand new giveaway. We will be giving either an iPhone Max, iPad Mini, or MacBook Pro. It's really your choice. All you have to do is watch the full video, leave a like, comment the keyword hidden in the video, subscribe, and turn on notifications to enter the giveaway. It's really that simple. Although by the age of 22, Keith had managed to climb up the restaurant's hierarchy, he was looking for more, making the decision to leave his life and family in California. In 1985, he traveled to Alaska with little money, but with a dream of working at sea. Along with his friend Kent Frankenberg, he landed in Kodiak and lived in a tent for months until he found his first job in fishing as crab vessel Alaska Trader's greenhorn. Captured by the camaraderie and fisherman's lifestyle, in 1988, Keith found himself as a deckhand of the Wizard, a fishing vessel captained by John Jorgensen at the time. In 1990, Keith was promoted to pilot house after he obtained his ton mate license 1600 from the U.S. Coast Guard, and 2 years later obtained a master's license, which enabled him to take the captain's seat if necessary, and eventually gained him another promotion as the vessel skipper. As a third-generation Norwegian fisherman, John Jorgensen was not only Keith's boss, he became one of his role models, who would teach him everything about the commercial fishing business and work ethic. One of the most valuable pieces of advice Jorgensen gave Keith was to turn off his radio in order to obtain better results. If you want to catch crab, turn this thing off. If you want to follow people, turn it on. His guidance paid off when in 2002, Keith was able to catch 540,000 pounds of crab following his instincts, surpassing not only the average of 130 pounds a season, but also his competitors' marks. This feat would be repeated in 2004 when Keith caught 400,000 pounds of crab in a season. In 2002, Keith purchased his first fishing vessel, Serene. However, it's unclear if he ever operated the boat, as at the time he continued to actively work on Wizard, and as part of a fleet reduction program, Keith sold the rights of the Serene to Federal Buyback only 2 years after its acquisition. Although his adventure with the Serene was short-lived, his goal to become his own vessel's captain was alive, and in 2005, it became a reality when Keith purchased the Wizard from John Jorgensen, who had been its owner for almost three decades. Initially named YO-210, the Wizard was built in 1945 by the U.S. Navy to serve as a fuel oil boat during World War II. However, after the war's end, the boat was used for military practices until 1974, when it was sold to an unnamed person. In 1978, John Jorgensen purchased the boat and made several modifications to it, such as removing an extra engine room and 8 tanks, spaces which would later become crab storage and refrigeration rooms. Under Jorgensen's command, the Wizard became a top producer of Opilio and Barity crab in the early 1980s. Although the Wizard had many years of successful journeys at sea, in 2005, the vessel's fleet had to be reduced from 250 to 80 to meet fishing quota requirements. To secure the Wizard's future in the commercial fishing business, Keith purchased the boat. In an interview with Boating Magazine in 2020, Keith addressed the challenges he has had to face as captain, saying, "It comes down to crew and making sure they are competent. If you have a good crew, you don't have to think about it. It's not a pleasant job, so it's a challenge keeping up morale." As the Wizard's captain, Keith has worked alongside his younger brother Monty, who serves as the vessel's relief captain, and has commented how important his role on the boat is. "My brother's my right-hand man, we do argue, but my brother's back on board, and to be honest, I can't do it without him. He really is a great fisherman, great captain, and a great pain in my ass." Meanwhile, Gary Soper is Wizard's first mate. Soper has been with me for years. He's a crusty old dude with a beard, and he usually has a smoke hanging out of his mouth. He doesn't say a lot, but he is the rock star for me on deck. The current engineer of the vessel is Lenny Lekanoff, a skilled native Aleut fisherman with decades of experience. In 2007, Keith Colburn became part of the cast of Deadliest Catch, a Discovery Channel reality TV documentary series focused on various fishing vessels based in Alaska whose crews put their life at risk on the Bering Sea. His appearances in the series have gained Colburn huge popularity and recognition as one of the most successful crab fishermen. However, despite his focus being solely on the Wizard, altercations and discussions between him and other captains have occasionally arisen, particularly his differences with Southern Winds captain Harley Davidson, which have been showcased in the series. Although it was suspected that the drama between the two was scripted by the series producer, Keith has declared otherwise. There is definitely old bad blood being harvested, and it is very much a real thing. I'm going to be honest, I don't like the guy, okay? Problems between Davidson and himself have remained unresolved for years. We've never been partners, and we've had some issues in the past long before television, and so there's no love lost between the two of us. Keith Colburn is passionate about cooking and seafood, which led him to create Captain Keith's Catch, his own brand of sauces and dry rubs, which are based on his personal recipes and perfectly combine a variety of spices in them. In his personal life, Keith married Florence in the early 1990s, with whom he welcomed two children named Kaylin and Sienna. The marriage lasted more than 25 years until it ended in 2016 for unknown reasons. Despite the separation, Keith maintains a good relationship with his children. In 2019, Keith was caught flirting with an unnamed woman in Puerto Vallarta, Mexico. Radar Online reported the news following witnesses' declarations. He had a huge margarita glass in his hand, and he was drinking very heartily from it. Then he got his hooks into the hot blonde, which put a huge grin on his face. This occurrence worried Keith's fans, as he had been battling alcoholism for years. Keith never confirmed the woman's identity or his health condition. However, in 2020, he declared that he was dating a woman named Hillary. Keith Colburn suffers from osteomyelitis, a disease caused by an infection in his spinal cord, which developed in 2018. In an interview with Monsters and Critics, Colburn declared, "Not knowing the origin of said infection, I don't know. I travel a lot. I go to Central America. I go all over the place. And who knows if I drank something the wrong day, at the wrong time, or what? It's hard to say." Although the situation put the captain at rest for almost 6 months and has permanently damaged his back, he recovered enough to go back on board the Wizard for the next season. Nowadays, Colburn maintains his health by keeping himself physically active through riding bikes and lifting weights, as well as in his job. Keith Colburn has an estimated net worth of over $2 million, which is a result of his work as captain of fishing vessel Wizard and his income for appearing in the TV series Deadliest Catch. Keith Colburn is a man of white ethnicity, although his height and weight are unknown. He's noticeably strong, although with an overweight build. Keith has no plan to retire from fishing. "I don't foresee myself not fishing, but I might fish less and let my brothers take the helm more." Keith has also affirmed his most peaceful moments are at the Wizard's will. Thank you for spending some time with us. Make sure to like and subscribe so you never miss another video. We also handpick these videos, which we recommend you watch next. You can talk to us on all social medias or ask a question in the comments below. Thank you for being with us, and we'll see you back tomorrow.